This is amazing.
Yeah, great, like Mom said.
Sorry for all the chirping, guys. I got a little jerk here. Hey, Popo. Bobby wanted to see the primrose. Yeah, it looked really pretty. One of her friends, all the fruit, something about fruit. I can't remember the channel name. It's a new friend. And he just did a video on primrose, evening primrose, because it's growing, was it Germany?
Yeah.
Now? And primrose is native to North America. And it's kind of interesting how they've got one of our plants as a weed over there, and we've got lots of theirs. So I want to kind of do a shout out to him and see how interesting plants are in a different country when they move. Sometimes it's a disaster and sometimes it might be good. Thank you. Oh, you hear that pop?
Yeah, I heard it.
Yeah. That's a taproot going pop. There we go. That's how easy it is. You can actually do it with a stick. Because they're in a straight down. And it's evening primrose. Now this one has not so much a taproot. It has lots of root. You can eat that. So, it's medicinal too. Okay. I'm going to take a little piece of this root off and try it for you. Raw. And wipe it on my pants here. A little clean piece. Okay, sweet at first. Melange is in there. And you're starting to taste a little bit peppery. I remember the pepper before. There is garden varieties, and they are a little bit peppery too, by the way. Just so you know. But yeah, pretty good. Sweet and peppery. We're going to try the marinated one, and we'll see if we want to marinate this one or not. Thank you. And these are marinated in oil. I used rapeseed oil and apple cider vinegar that we made. And I'm going to try one. My fork will line up here. Try one of these ones here. It's in there for a couple of days. And it still tastes the sweet. I'd say it preserved them too, because they'd be all soft in the fridge by now. And they're still firm. Tastes like a pickle. Or salad. I'd say they're good. There's not a lot of pepper. I think it's masked with the vinegar, but there's a little bit of pepper there. And it's peppery more as time goes on. But I'm still eating it. It's good. I really like it. I'm going to put the rest of the oil and vinegar now.